Today marks our 20,000th year. One score millennia since we began scouring the stars in search of life, hope, connection. If the Drusir are ever snuffed out of existence, there will be nothing of the universe left to witness itself. Such is our fear. We will find life, foster it if necessary, commune with it if possible. Yet, 20,000 years into our quest, we have not uncovered a single living cell that is not of our own world. I blame myself. As Primus Astropath, it falls to me to guide our search. If there truly is nothing to be found, then there is no blame to be applied. But even so, I feel the weight of my burden deeply. Yet, I sit with my hope. None understand the expanse of the universe more intimately.
Here we go. Ugh. All right, let's do this. And that's over. Come. All right, come and get some.
Thank you.
Nice.
That's nice.